smells delicious.
Trevor, it's starting another day in paradise.
Yeah.
Are you excited to see the Mayan ruins today?
Well, no, because I'm not going.
Why aren't you going, Bree?
Because it's beautiful out and I want to lay out.
Mayan ruins is like history.
I'm doing history too. I'm having a margarita on the beach.
Oh,
beaches
you
that have been
so
here
silly
for centuries.
How about this? I'll bring you a margarita as we walk around the ruins. I mean, I don't understand why you wouldn't want to go.
Maybe I've been stubborn to all of it just because it's like, reminds me of Dad being in Mexico.
No, I
like
know.
Being around all this. I mean, Dad would take us to Mexico all the time. So maybe it's just me trying to push it all out just so I'm not reminded of him.
Oh, sad.
You act like I just decided to stop loving Dad. Like, I haven't stopped loving him. He's obviously my father. Like, I'll always love him. I think I need time to just take a breather.
I understand that, but life's so short to take a breather from someone. Brian lost his father. He knows what it's like to be without a dad. You don't ever want to live in regret. You don't ever want someone to be gone and you wish you saw them more, or you wish you made up with them.
I agree. I don't. I really don't. And if Dad were to go tonight, I don't know what I'd do with myself. You know, I think I would have regret. Like, I really do.
I know you would have regret. I know you.
I just really want Bree to open up her eyes, because there are people in this world that don't get to see their fathers, and it's not because they choose to, it's because they physically can't. It kind of just makes you realize, like, life is incredibly short.
You look cute.
Yes.
I love that dress.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Supposed to be closing on my house today.
Did you get what you wanted?
I did. I got asking price for it.
Nice.
Which in Florida is, I mean, with the market being what it is, but it's just that it's in a really good location. Like, when we first bought that house, I knew that I wanted to buy in a location that was good.
Yeah.
It's in West Chase. Hey, Trent.
Yeah. Where's Fox?
Finally.
Fox, why did you post that of me on Instagram?
Post what?
Me twerking.
You gotta do it. Twerk tutorial.
Oh, oh.
Damn, are you kidding me?
Oh, my gosh.
Nothing has a mind of its own.
Now my husband gonna see that and be flipping out.
If John doesn't like it, he can text me.
I'll deal with my relationship and my husband. I just want you to stay out of my business and don't post to me no more, okay?
Not only did you record me without me knowing, but you posted it so you know my husband's gonna see it.
You're the one that twerked, and if you didn't want to twerk, like...
Well, damn, if I knew you was gonna record it and throw it on Instagram, I wouldn't have did it.
TJ.